your secret safe with me.
Part two.
Pokemon Killer.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, it is? Shit. I didn't notice.
Everything's about couples today.
Yeah.
See?
Is that why
we got two windows going on at once. We got,
Is that why you insisted on this?
And not one kid, but two kids threw up on my bus today.
Are you serious?
Yes. So once again...
Why? Was it, like, too much chocolate?
No, they were just sick. Like, sick sick.
What? Oh, that's right. I switched them.
Oh, you switched something?
No, I didn't. Alright, we're going.
Okay, let me move these just so we can see the... Whoa.
Alright.
So we can see the audio levels and everything. So for those of you new to this,
is it still
it's still at the same levels. This is part two.
I get the smaller screen.
Oh, sorry.
Trying to sabotage me
behind Dobbs. This is part two of our Pokemon race, quote unquote.
It's going so well so far.
What was this? 2 days ago we did the first part?
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the mart first.
Still editing Monster Girl quests and...
Oh, are you past the point of no return?
Did we do Awesome Knots yesterday?
Not yesterday.
Okay, we did that a while ago, and then we did Pokemon the day after. Now we're doing Pokemon again.
Yeah, yesterday you were too tired to do anything.
Yeah. I'm giddy about Pokemon. I'm happy to be playing this again.
Yeah,
I forgot how much I love playing these games.
Yeah, I haven't played these in a while. Where the fuck's the mart?
Oh, it's probably over right. Here. Both of us are just wandering in place while we try to explain shit.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna need some more Pokeballs.
So, I'm a little bit ahead right now.
Yeah.
That said, you took a while to get past Brock. That was your disadvantage.
Well, yeah, but...
With Charizard.
To be fair...
All my Pokemon died.
Yeah, well, that and I was fighting rocks with fire. And that never really goes well. At least in this game. Alright, restocked. I'm gonna need to be more careful about what Pokemon I grab.
So I'm now at,
Oh, by the way, when we say that Pokemon died, we're saying that we have permadeaths enabled.
Yeah, this is Fire Emblem now.
We Fire Emblem now. Gotta get S supports with all my Pokemon so that they can have children in the future.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, this isn't that generation for it.
So I'm playing Red, which I grew up with. I think I played Red more often than Blue.
Yeah, and then I played Blue, which
mostly
is what I grew up with.
Mostly because I thought Beedrill was cooler. And,
I grew up with Blue because my parents
Blue.
Gave me it, and they didn't want to buy me the same game twice.
I think I had a brother, so I had... One of us had...
Oh,
actually, no, never mind. I got all of them. Because I was the one who actually collected games.
Oh, yeah, you said this last time. Alright, Dead Mouse.
And then my parents decided it wasn't fair for me to have all of them, so they split them down the middle, and my brother took half.
What? Like a divorce?
Yes, I was. My Pokemon games were divorced, so, like, I got Red and he got Blue.
I'm so sorry for you, that's so lame!
I got Crystal and he got Yellow and. Oh, I already got a Zubat. Well, shit, now I have two Zubats.
You got a spare in case one inevitably dies.
Yeah, I couldn't remember.
You got a backup.
It's okay, right. I forgot to name him anyway. He'll be a meat shield.
Okay. Oh, Pikachu leveling done quick.
I remember when I had a Pikachu.
But what, you in real life?
No.
Oh, no, you're talking about the one you murdered?
Hey, that was some critical hit bullshit. I had 2/3 of my health left.
Okay. Yeah, you can't predict headshot. Oh shit! No!
Did you already fight her? Not notice you.
Senpai probably didn't notice her.
Oh. Are you familiar with the Senpai?
The Senpai?
The Seinfeld visual novel. If not, I will show it to you later.
Is this an After Dark type deal?
No.
Oh dang. So we can actually stream it.
No, I don't think we need to stream it, but I'll show it to you later, because it's kind of a
damn lot. Right we need to stream it! Are you fucking kidding me?
Ah, fuck. That's an electric type.
Oh.
Oh, but it doesn't know any electric moves.
Also, you're...
It just knows Sonic Boom.
Level 9 Pidgey does... Oh, that on a crit? Fuck you! How about eat fire?
How about eat fire? Oh, I think...
Oh, he's still alive!
Does this guy know electric moves? I think they both only know Sonic Boom.
Oh, wow.
Oh no, Screech, that'll make Sonic Boom do so much more, except no it won't.
Level 4!
Oh, are you just leveling your Pikachu now? Did you not level it at all because it was useless against Brock?
Yeah, I have a plan. I'm just, when I get to random encounters, what I'm gonna do is just have it go first.
Is he gonna be your insurance for the water gym?
Yeah, he's gonna be my key to the water gym. Alright, you know what's the word? The bird. Bird's... Oh, that's gonna...
Whatever. We can also sell, like, that TM Bide. That's a way to get more money. If you're never gonna use it.
Alright. That makes sense. Yeah, lass.
So I've got my Blastoise in red, and you've got your Charizard in blue. We're doing this ass backwards.
We should have done it, like, differently, I agree, but...
Oh, I don't care. I'm just making commentary.
Alright, you are... I met you in Viridian Forest. Did you? Are you a repeat?
How do you get here so fast? Did you beat Brock?
Level 10 Caterpie.
Like, fuck you beat Brock. Ah, evolution's for losers!
I mean, it turns into a cocoon, I would imagine. Anyway.
It wasn't worth going through Metapod to get to Butterfree.
Alright. Good thing I have a type advantage, motherfucker!
And the audio is still on Jack's screen if you hadn't picked that up yet.
Yeah, level 5 already! That's pretty good! Oh no! Oh fuck! Oh
you
fuck!
Got any antidotes?
No, I got potions, but then again...
You're not too...
Yeah, I got him!
You're not too far from town.
Yeah. I level up to oh, Charmeleon, it's coming! You better watch your tits, Charmeleon's coming after this!
Remember last stream when I was just utterly stunned by a Spearow for several minutes on him? Now I'm stunned by this bug catcher's just massive pecs!
God.
Sorry, I'm once again eating during the stream because we have very little time on weekdays.
Yeah.
And Pokemon is the one game that will get me to stream on weekdays.
Okay, fine. Yeah, evolve!
B.
You actually did that. That would be cheating.
Yeah. I would deserve a punch in the face for that.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go that far, but...
And now he'll become a dick and disobey you.
Nah.
Like the anime.
Well, that's because I know he's my VIP.
Yeah.
Like, I mean...
important Pokemon.
Also, he wants to, like, please me because he wasn't that useful against rocks. Though, to be fair, more useful than... Only two Pokemon were viable in that fight. And one of them I had to game the system by kicking sand in its eyes.
Yeah, the bird was the carry Brock.
The bird was my quarterback. Oh, you're fighting a Caterpie.
Yeah.
Wait, is this?
No, I'm in Mount Moon.
Okay. I was confused. Is that the same guy?
I'm gonna beat you one of these days.
He's the fucking...
The unspoken rival, the one you don't acknowledge.
The mid-boss.
Notice me, senpai.
Mid-boss Caterpie Hunter. Oh, he wanted him to evolve one! Good for him!
I don't think there was ever a rival like that in the Pokemon games. One that was just, like Junior Troopa in Paper Mario. I'm a threat! Acknowledge me!
That's more like Team Rocket,
it is,
honestly.
Yes.
All right,
I guess they were in Pokemon Yellow, so that counts.
I'm at Team Rocket. Youngster wants to fight. Sends out Rattata. Go, Deadmau5. Gaze upon your prey. Okay, Deadmau5, you can come back.
What we don't know is that Morosaw is streaming Pokemon Yellow on his secret Twitch and is ahead of both of us.
I don't give a shit. Okay, I do. I would view those videos afterwards. Oh no! The Rattata is punching me.
Okay, that was weird. I picked up an item and a battle immediately started before I moved. Like, I thought battles triggered for anything else.
Every action, probably, then. Oh! Serb not appearing in this game.
Oh, yeah.
As a random, at least.
No, you'd have to trade. And if you want to trade version exclusives, I'm also willing to...
Oh, God! I've been wrapped up!
If there's a Pokemon that you really want on your team and it's only in my version, then I'll help you out.
Thank you. You're the word, bird. Oh, thank you for opening yourself up to an attack. Oh, I should've used Quick Attack, fuck.
Crap, grass.
That smells good, by the way. What'd you have?
The habanero double stack taco.
Oh, okay. How is it?
What has helped me? Oh, right, the Paris being eaten by a mushroom. That's helped.
Oh, yeah. Help me!
I'm dying!
Every breath is agony. Oh, shit!
I forgot that
it's so intriguing.
I forgot that different types of trainers had different music. It's been so long since I played with the music.
Yeah. Less. We got less. Oh, Rattata! God damn it, trainers that are fucking MacBook Pros. Everybody's having one. Because it's the cheapest.
Like, Rattata's a MacBook Pro?
Oh, okay, no, that's too high. That's insulting the MacBook Pros. It's a fucking BlackBerry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of mileage out of this dragon. Yeah, level 6! My plan will work!
You can't see it because she's got her arms over her chest, but I'm gonna assume like every other generation of Pokemon game, the 10-year-olds have C-cups.
I mean, yeah, like, it's kind of weird, like, design choice that the artists gave to have, like, the girls be all C-cup-y.
Yeah. I mean, that's a bit of an exaggeration, but they are...
I don't think
they're overdeveloped.
Here's the thing, I don't think they're 10.
Misty was
like,
supposed
at
to be,
all.
Misty was supposed to be 12.
See, that's more reasonable.
Yeah.
Not fucking 10-year... Okay. I don't want to have this conversation anymore.
No, not in a non-After Dark stream.
This is an all-ages stream.
Oh, okay. All ages, all cup sizes.
All age swearing, that's,
Yeah.
That's what the internet has decreed is important.
Only in America where 7-year-olds aren't allowed to watch our stream but are allowed to play Halo. And watch R-rated movies. Parents don't give a fuck as long as it's popular media.
I think my parents don't give a fuck as long as it's not sex.
Yeah.
It seems like. You know what? I've heard stories about, like, parents letting their kids watch whatever the fuck they want, and they turned out okay.
Yeah.
So, I think it's just about teaching your children not to be dicks. Oh, this is not gonna work.
Child rearing with Jack.
I mean, that's...
I'm not saying you're wrong, it's just a weird way for the conversation to go.
Hey, I care about kids' well-being. I'm a degenerate, but that doesn't mean I'm a terrible person. And that's the thing kids should learn, is that you can be whatever you want to be, as long as you're not fucking with other people in the process. I've always said this.
And, someone at my high school, the high school that I drive for.
Okay.
Yeah. It was not on my bus. Anyway, someone I know posted that, there was a teacher... they were saying, like, when your math teacher cusses in math class, because they don't give a fuck and neither do we, and then a laughing emoticon. And I'm like, hey, that's awesome, but you probably don't want to put that on Facebook or the guy will get fired.
Yeah. All of it, well, if nobody wanted the guy to get fired, then they wouldn't have, like, the kid in that class presumably took the video or picture or whatever.
Actually, they took that post down after I said that.
Oh, well, you did a good thing. Good job.
So they like the guy. I mean, obviously. There was a laughing face. They like the guy.
Yeah.
So.
Oh! Oh, Jessica Kuna? Oh, that's great!
Use hard.
Okay! I'll get my Pikachu some more,
Jokes,
yeah!
Joke's on you. This is gonna be the one trainer Kakuna who knows Poison Sting.
That actually caught me by surprise a long time ago. I'm like, oh, look, Kakuna. Oh, that's pathetic. I'm just gonna send my weakest Pokemon down there to get some free XP.
Yeah.
And then, out of fucking nowhere, Poison Sting happens.
That couldn't have been in this game, because I'm pretty sure there are no Kakunas in this game who know it.
I had to be in, like,
Gen 2, maybe?
Maybe. Did you have level 7, that paid off!
What games did you have?
Pokemon Blue, and then after that, I want to say Fire Red.
Yeah.
But I played every game on it using other means, so...
Right.
That's not really a secret.
No, I bet you're the only one being secretive. We're playing them now! We're playing ROMs!
Yeah. Oh, no, this is totally legit. We got, like, video cables in these and anything.
Really complicated, like, setup with the wires run from the...
Okay, this one can't harm me anyway, so...
I got habanero sauce on my controller.
Oh, you did?
That's okay, I licked it off.
Well, cool, it'll heat up your gameplay.
Da-da-da.
Glad that was immediate.
Now I'm playing Pokemon Red Hot version.
So I'm having a lot more luck training Deadmau5 V. Because at least it can fight back. I don't have to keep switching it out even past the point it can defend itself.
Yeah.
And they're at a really higher level than it, so...
It would be nice if there were like a middle ground between the two battle style options. Like, you wouldn't be told what the next Pokemon they were using was, but you'd still have the opportunity to switch.
Yeah. It's either you get that or you're just... Because if I had it on set, I would throw out my other Pokemon every turn and then switch it out again.
Yeah.
That would make trading a lot easier.
Yeah.
But you insisted on it this way, but so whatever. You can fight my Pokemon. I sure can. I guess I will.
Remember old games when the sound effects interrupted the music?
Yeah, because they didn't have enough channels or whatever.
Yeah.
Just... That happens a lot in, like, really shitty NES games.
Yeah.
That's why I notice, like, a lot of good NES game soundtracks. They have, like, they're very minimalistic.
Yeah.
And then you got soundtracks that try to use two channels, and whenever something happened on screen, it would just override the music.
Yeah.
And it was very noticeable.
Yeah. I mean, Super Mario Brothers did that, too. It wasn't exclusive to bad games, but...
Yeah, but at least the beat that was being overwritten was, like, the lesser beat rather than the greater beat.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Just little things like that impress me now. Oh, hey, Metapod! Alright, Deadmouse!
I am sad that we lost Paperboy and Darkman, which we'll come back to in that one NES stream, but at least we got Skyhawk.
Skyhawk. I'm glad that Skyhawk, the best, like...
Unknown?
Yeah, it's one of the best games that was never played by anybody. Is that us?
I don't think so.
Sounded like us.
Should we get it?
We should.
Okay, we're
Speaking
back.
Speaking of Paperboy... Alright,
You wanna buy the local newspaper?
They're trying to make money. There's no harm in, like... No harm in it. I like how we were confused as to whether or not it was us.
Was that the game? Wow, that was a really good sound
like,
effect.
Like, ding dong! Like, whoa, what the fuck was that? Nobody uses the doorbell, it's all knocks.
Yeah.
So, it surprises me.
Do we have a doorbell?
Yeah, we do. Fortunately, I am aware enough to know that we use doorbell. You're level 21 already!
Because he's the only one I'm training.
Wow, dude!
For now.
Okay, good.
I'm planning on getting a new one in Cerulean. A new permanent
Speaking partner.
Of
new Pokemon. What we got? Level 5! Okay, Deadmau5. All yours, let's see what you can do.
Fatality.
Oh!
And a critical. Just to rub it in.
That's fine. It's fine. That's not the worst thing to happen.
I need to,
Okay, come on.
I need to heal. Now the...
What's going on? You think we're being fucked with right now?
No.
Should take more than, like, 5 minutes to just come online again. What the fuck? They walked into a fucking stream. Like, poor bastards.
Okay. We're back.
Maybe. We're back!
Okay.
Alright, where were we?
The newspaper... Well, yeah, the newspaper guy showed up and cut our internet.
We had to fight him off.
For our lives. Against the newspaper subscriber, dude.
Okay. Alright, time to catch a bird. Another bird.
Bad. So what's worse, the internet going down or the microphone going down?
Oh, is it? No, good, it's not down.
No, it didn't. Don't mean to scare you.
Well, we can kind of fix one and just have
to... It'd probably
kind of...
take about the same amount of time to fix.
Yeah.
Then again, I don't think the Awesome Mod stream was down quite as long as we were just now. Blade.
That's a deck type that people like go on and on about in Magic the Gathering. So I decided...
Your joke is beyond me.
It's a reference. It was not a joke. It was just a reference.
Okay.
What do we got? Ah!
Your first try? Oh no, you're grinding, aren't you?
Oh fuck.
Can you... Do you have Thunder Wave?
I don't have Thunder Wave yet.
It only knows Sing. It doesn't know any attack moves. So it's just gonna put you to sleep repeatedly. It does, if I remember...
Fuck, if I hit it, it's gonna...
If I remember right, it has a high special stat, though, so you might be able to not kill it with Thunder Shock. Maybe.
Alright!
I don't know, no guarantees.
Fuck it. Okay, you were right.
Huzzah!
That'll be useful! Jigglypuff.
Do you want some, peppermint white chocolate caramel corn?
Oh, thank you. I got it!
Got this from my hairdresser.
Mmm. That's actually really good.
Oh, and the kids on my bus gave me a little sweethearts. One box. Okay, so I had to make my way back out of the cave to heal up again, because I don't think I can... Rebecca Black?
Yes!
So who's, so who's red? Clefairy?
No, like, you know, red versus... I'm insulting your trainer's singing.
Oh, Rebecca Black is the Friday.
Yeah! Friday, gotta get...
I was thinking of, the woman from the Blacklist. Who's that?
Elizabeth Keane?
Yeah.
How the fuck do you confuse
the two? Basically the same thing.
No! One's an FBI agent, kind of. The other isn't.
Ah, close enough. FBI agent, not FBI agent. Three letters off.
It sounds like somebody's firing a minigun.
When
honestly.
He does the Thundershock?
Yeah, like... Go, take it. Or like an M60.
We Photoshop a minigun into Pikachu's hands?
Yeah, maybe. Jigglypuff will be a good boon if I can level her correctly. I don't know his gender. They didn't start looking for that in this generation.
Nope, except for the Nidorans, which they saw different genders and decided they were separate species. You'd think that would have been updated later on in the games, but...
Nope,
even after genders and different gender evolutions...
There we go, Thunder Wave.
There's still two separate Pokedex entries.
I think Pikachu's gonna be one of my best hitters for this.
Yeah? Are you gonna evolve him?
Yeah. If I get a Thunderstone, totally.
I don't think you'll find any until Celadon.
Okay.
When you can buy them.
Whatever. Chiong!
It is a kind of unimpressive Pokemon cry. And there are, like, I think 4 or 5 duplicate cries in this game. Just, you know, limited technology.
Oh, it was paralyzed, but was still able to hit me. I forgot paralysis is very if it works.
Yeah.
Alright, I think I should actually take on this trainer now. Who knows, I might even win.
I think she just has a Jigglypuff.
Oh, well.
Did you touch me?
No.
What you think I am, some kind of pervert? Okay, where?
Level 14! Oh, shit!
Oh.
Clefairy! Clefairy!
Can I bubble you?
Oh, it just hit me.
I can.
That it? Oh!
Ruh-roh.
Oh, wrong button! Oh, you disabled my growl. You know what? I'm gonna switch to a bird. Because it's the word.
So I've heard. Am I gonna use all my Pokeballs on this Clefairy? Yeah, I got it.
Kick sand in your eyes.
Its magical and cute appeal has many admirers. It is rare and found only in certain areas.
Wow, this Jigglypuff is really strong!
Yeah.
This can take a fucking beating! Three-way split, huh? That's it!
Tattle
what
over...
What do you mean, that's it?
Tattle over Navi.
Oh, man.
Okay, I know this asshole. This is the asshole with Eradicate. Radical! Cape.
The asshole with Eradicate. Level 16. Good luck!
I'm glad that they didn't name the evolution Ratsicle.
Is that what they wanted it to be called originally?
I don't know, maybe.
Is that a Pokus Center? Oh.
Up north, yeah.
Alright!
Yeah, there weren't that many trainers on that route. Well, once you pass the main batch.
God, there's gonna be rock types in that cave, is there?
Yeah.
Oh man, that's gonna suck.
I mean, you can always run from them.
Yeah, but... Where are all the plant types that I'm so effective against?
Not till later. Do you know what they were originally... What they wanted to name Gyarados in English?
What?
Skullkraken.
That would have been a badass!
But it was one letter too long.
Oh, fuck.
So he just
stayed... His name is Skullkrack!
As Gyarados.
Skullkraken. Or...
I bet they could have fitted if they had one less L, like just S-K-U-L Kraken.
Yeah.
But they just kept him as Gyarados, which I assume is also his Japanese name. That's me assuming.
Perhaps. It still was able to growl at me. Good job, paralyzed bird. God, it sounds like a 9mm, like some kind of cannon that you mount on a fucking, like, jet or something.
Yeah.
What town is this?
That's not a town. It's just the entrance to the cave. They were nice.
Well, aside from the trainers, this really isn't that much of a threat, I guess.
You want to buy a Magikarp for 500 Pokebucks?
I can evolve into a Gyarados later.
Yeah. It's whether you want to get one before getting the old rod.
Oh, well, don't I get the old rod for free?
In, the Lieutenant Surge Town, Vermilion.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna... It seems like I'm going...
Save your finite money.
I was gonna say, start the inevitable process of training a broken Pokemon, but...
Oh. Hey, you can if you want. The Magikarp was in the Pokemon Center. You buy it from a dude.
Okay.
Oh no, confusion. That's bad. Please. Okay.
Well, fuck. I guess I'm gonna need to...
22.
Alright.
Xelrog defeated Rocket. Not Rocket Grunt, that won't fit.
You lost one?
What? No.
Why did you say 22?
No, level 22.
Oh.
You think I've killed 22 Pokemon?
I wouldn't be surprised. How many you lose yet?
Oh, I don't know. I lost two worms, I lost my Pikachu, and I lost my Kakuna. So I think just four.
You know what? Not yet. I'll just go through and get it for free. I'm not gonna spend 500 for something that could be dead.
Yeah, Grimer. Creepy music's back.
Alright. This time I actually have a Pokemon which can do something in its first turn, maybe. Well, no, I'm not gonna risk it. Not until later. Oh, fuck!
Didn't think that was a trainer. I think she has one Clefairy.
I'm a lass. Ice attack.
Don't zap me, bro.
Well, fuck it. Oh my god, it's off first!
Ruh-roh. I'm gonna spray water on an electrical.
Oh, it's awake! Fuck
it. This is a good idea.
Okay, come on!
No, it does no pound. You just lost your Jigglypuff.
Damn it!
Tried to warn you, bruh!
No, I didn't lose it. I'll just bring it back to life.
No, I can't do that, bruh!
You sure I can't?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go ahead and catch another one. Well, shit! It can't recover naturally from sleep, huh? Shit.
No, they can eventually. It's just if it works.
No, it knows pound! Fuck.
Which fossil are you gonna want?
The one that evolves into Kabuto.
Oh, yeah?
Why, are you gonna go for the Helix?
I don't really care.
You can just go for the same one, whatever.
Yeah. We're not trying to 100%, so.
Scratch!
Kabuto, objectively cooler than a snail.
Well, I'm gonna get all the EXP from this. It's not a snail, it's a starfish.
Yeah.
I'm a nice shell. Starfish. It's like a...
It's a starfish slash... like a hermit crab kind of thing.
I can't believe you fucking.
You knew the stakes. I even tried to warn you.
I have to bury a Pokemon. Shut up. I treat every loss hard. Unlike you and your.
Well, I was trying to do a harmony with you, then you stopped. Unlike my callous, uncaring nature towards my dead Pokemon.
Yeah, alright. You know what? No, I'm not gonna release her. I'm just gonna keep her on.
No, you gotta release her.
Ah, but I need to remember the names of all my dead Pokemon.
Well,
so
you should keep them alive, then. Alright, fine. Okay, fine. You can put them in, like, box 20.
No, fuck it.
Okay.
Cremation. You're gonna be way ahead of me. Unless you somehow manage to get stuck. No. Fine. I'm just gonna go five man.
Brock was a pretty big hit.
Alright. Okay. I guess I'll train fucking,
You gonna train someone at fucking?
I'll train Laser some more. We should be fucking. We stop it to the crib. Oh no!
No, girl, keep the boots on. I like that.
Yeah, you can't fight, but.
Training your Butterfree to be useful.
I'll finally give it some sweet powder to snort. I give it Bide!
Yeah, you could. You could use that to have it, you know, do something. Combine that with Harden.
Yeah, but you can't do another move when you're using Bite, I guess.
No. I mean, you like harden a bunch and then...
Man, Zubats don't do shit for damage.
Nope, leech life is pathetic.
Because it's leech life.
It's also bug type, so it's not very effective against you.
God damn. I think...
I'm gonna keep rocks off on
there. Alright, what's TM12? What is it? What is TM12?
That's water gun. You have to use it in order for it to tell you.
I know. It's water gun. Yeah, what? Can somebody learn it? Nobody can learn it!
Oh, I really had a good feeling about your Charizard learning water gun.
No, I was like, I really could never learn it.
You know who can learn it?
Who?
Jigglypuff. You viewers can't see the smug smile on my face right now.
Alright, what TM is this? Oh, it's just a potion. Whatever.
So useful.
Well, at least with this, I'll get a workout.
Yeah. Let me see what TM04 was. Now, whirlwind, fuck that.
Yeah, fuck that indeed. Oh, Kakuna! Alright, worked free training!
Thanks for the free XP.
And you're gonna harden. Two trainers just battling it out by just using harden a lot. Maximum hardness!
This is a dumb episode.
Hey, Misty thought so too. Like, what were they expecting to happen? One to just randomly explode?
To be fair, one kind of did. It got so hard that it, like, cracked, I think.
No, it got hard. And then it fucked that woman. Nah, I don't know what happened in that episode. I got you. I want my Jigglypuff back.
Go get another one.
Won't be the same. Oh.
You think I don't miss my Pikachu? Or my would-be Beedrill? My one battle away from Beedrill?
We got... yep.
Meanwhile, I'm doing inventory management. Very exciting stuff.
Oh, level 11 Zubat. That's interesting.
Its leech life will hurt slightly more.
Alright, Drek. Oh no! Okay, that's gonna be bad! I can't fucking believe you, Zubat. Well, I'm not risking it!
What, your confusion?
Yeah. Fuck.
He's super effective.
No, you failed! Fuck you! Fire the minigun! Like the battering of the AK. It's like Saigon.
Miss Saigon?
No, just like the battle.
Oh, okay.
Split between three parties. It took three people to take down one Zubat!
But they all got the XP!
Okay, what does this trainer have to say?
I'm gonna raid this dude's backyard. Get it? Because nerds wear glasses!
Oh no. It's electric type.
It doesn't know any electric moves, though.
Okay, so I can stick my bird on him and it'll be fine.
It knows supersonic, which is, you know, always deals 20 damage.
Okay, well. You're the bird. You're the word bird.
I think it knows supersonic. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it's too low level.
Kick sand in its eyes! I said kick sand in its eyes!
I'm gonna whack you with metal.
Oh my god! That one eye is really good at what it does, fuck it.
Who needs depth perception?
It's still hitting me!
Magnemite gives no fucks.
Finally it missed!
You're still struggling along in League 3? Fuck you, Moro.
Let me see what you caught, Xelrog. I sent out my one level 22 Squirtle.
Alright, level 13. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. I'm hurting. I gotta fuck off after this. Man, why can't D-Laser learn Water Gun? It's oversight.
D-Light the Butterfree?
Yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna just go balls out on him.
Well, this isn't a good start to
okay, that was a crit? Good! That's as high as it's gonna get. Yeah, fuck you!
Pidgey evolves by 18, apparently.
As far as
an Abra, huh? You gonna teleport me to death?
My Pokemon won't do! How the fuck did you catch a Voltorb and a Magnemite? I suspect there's some shenanigans going on there, buddy boy.
Use life hacks.
Life hacks?
Yeah. Which is what you call just plain old regular hacks when you're in the video game world. Wow, that tail whip sure showed me Rattata.
He put out bait of 9-volt batteries.
Yeah.
That didn't ask me to take him. Hopefully. Remember, like, okay,
oh God,
so in the Pokemon show,
yeah,
Brock mentioned that he grabbed a Zubat off screen during like a swarm of them, and then Ash is like, man, I should have thought of that. And later on, they become like best bros.
The Brock and Zubat.
Yeah, like the like a bromance from
the incidental Pokemon that wasn't even worth the camera.
Yeah,
was that part? Was that something that was cut that was in the original, him catching that Zubat?
I don't know. Level 11, finally.
Because that's how Ash got that herd of Tauros. Was in the cut Safari Zone episode with the real gun.
Oh, man. I can't believe they fucking cut it because... Oh, shit. Let me out! I smell the sweet air!
You can run.
Oh, yeah. Gotta wait safely.
There's one thing your Butterfree can do, it's run away. Fly away now. I survived my rival encounter.
God, I'm still stuck in the fucking cave.
That guy over on the left... Until I finally, like, years later, beat the game and actually made it over to that cave, I thought that was just a dude wearing one of those big British guard hats.
But you realized it was a cave?
When I got there, and he was gone. Before that, I always thought it was just a hat. Or it was Marge Simpson.
So you never figured out that he's... He never told you that, oh, you're not ready for this cave yet.
No, I guess I just never tried going there until I was, you know... I never spent time during my 8-hour rush-through play to go to that cave, no.
Fair enough. I guess. One hit point.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
God. How much longer do you have before you're useful, laser?
One level.
Oh yeah, I know that. 339 EXP points.
Oh, but it'll be so worth it to have a not psychic type.
A move that could actually, like, work against rocks. That's all I care about right now. Especially since that Pidgey bullshit was just a last resort thing.
Yeah, I mean, you could always just avoid the rock trainers. Just walk past them.
I think there's only the one hiker.
You know what? It's personal now.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's your second Brock. Maybe he's Brock's dad from the TV show.
Dad, you came home!
That's right. I want you to go breed, son. I'll be the gym leader now.
Oh, okay. I want you to go breed. I love the way you said it. Like I want you to go out and get yourself some Pokemon. You know, for yourself.
That's why Brock was such a pervert. He totally misinterpreted.
Brock's hitting on all the women, but none of them want him anymore.
I want you to do me the honor of bearing my child. Brock meets Moroku.
Make a baby for Dad!
Did we get... We just got to, like, the first or two episodes of Moroku existing in Inuyasha, I think.
I think the thing was is that he resurrected... He stole... A cop...
Well, that was, like, his catchphrase.
Togomi's,
Every new woman he'd meet, he wanted them to bear his child.
Oh, wait, this is a Geodude!
Yeah.
I might want this one! Geodude would actually be useful. And, like, staying alive and shit.
Yeah.
You're mine, Geodude!
I own you now.
Please be able to use Water Gun!
Ooh, Cooper wants to learn Bite.
What does that do?
It's just a... In this gen, it's a normal type move, so it's just a, you know, strong damage dealer.
Yeah. Well, give me...
Steve the Rock?
Yeah, he's stone cold.
Oh, I get it.
It's fine, we'll just patch you up with a potion, and then we'll be on our merry way. Okay, Steve. I'll get to you in a sec. I gotta finish training my laser.
You know who else I think may be able to learn Water Gun? Well, no, never mind.
Who?
I was gonna say Raticate.
Oh.
I don't think so, though. I think I misremembered.
Where does he shoot it? Like, I guess he just does the water.
Yeah, well, he whips it out.
Yes, I will teach Water Gun that. No.
You really tried?
There's one thing where it's like, well, he's not the type. Why is he able to learn this?
I mean, to be fair, Rhydon can learn Surf, so what do I know?
Oh no!
We're Pokemon gangsters!
Gangster Empire.
Holla holla for real.
Fuck, I shouldn't have done this. I'm so outmatched. Alright.
Well, at least you can use your Ember, right? That's normally effective. It's rock that it's weak against.
Alright. Oh, it's weak to rock?
No. It's ground type.
Oh.
Fire does half damage against rock.
Okay. This does normal. Alright. Oh, shit!
Oh, no, the OP move!
Fortunately, I got through it.
Oh, Rattata! Now Pidgey's sand attacking me.
Rattata are weak. Can't deal much damage to rock. Get him, Steve!
Power level him.
All it can do is punch.
I'm gonna weaken his defense.
That's actually a smart move, Rattata. This is brutal!
Still at it.
His death will not be in vain, for his comrade, which I don't think exists, will follow up. This is his last Pokemon, isn't it?
No, he's got one more.
Oh, okay.
Oh, quick attack.
Oh, he actually dealt something.
Well, he lowered my defense twice, and he's got three levels over me. Makes sense.
What do you got? No levels for Steve. That's also gonna be pretty weak, but...
Yeah. I'm not gonna risk it. If he gets a crit, that'll be the end of it.
You should totally risk it, man. Be a risk taker.
Look where that got you. Oh, you missed your supersonic, eh?
What?
Too bad.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were talking about the Sonic series for a second there.
Oh, no! He's confused!
I don't think there are any hedgehog Pokemon.
Because Sonic's got that market cornered.
Then again, there aren't any plumber Pokemon either.
Oh my! He keeps hitting them!
And did you ever see the variant of the Mew glitch? The supposed Mew theory about under the truck?
I heard of that, yes.
Where one of the variants was that if you go to the truck and flip it over, then you can...
You gotta use strength.
You can fight a whole team of Nintendo cameo characters, including Link.
Really?
Donkey Kong.
That was a rumor?
And I don't remember if they were positing that they all had their own Pokemon teams, or if you were actually fighting them with your Pokemon.
Probably all had teams, if that was the rumor.
And then at the very end of it is Mew.
See, if that actually existed, I wouldn't be surprised, and I'd actually think that would be kind of cool.
It would be pretty awesome. I don't think there have been any other Nintendo series that have explicitly cameoed in Pokemon. Would be cool, but I guess... Because they're made by Game Freak... Nah, never mind. I was going to say... Does that make it like a third-party thing? Because, like, Mario is just attributed to Nintendo Studios, and so is Zelda, whereas... Kirby is HAL Labs, and Pokemon is Game Freak. So there are kind of some companies that are just licensed by Nintendo.
Perhaps. Did I mention how much I hate, like, this? This is a slog for me right now.
Oh, yeah? The Mount Moon?
Yeah. I don't remember where to go, so...
Want to join Team Rocket? Sure! No, right. I don't have that option. I can't. There's no Team Rocket storyline in this Telltale's game.
Well, it'd just be Team Rocket.
The war. Yeah, you replace Giovanni. You become his understudy.
You know what? I'm just gonna stick with Dragon Guard and just get through this fucking cave.
Yeah, just gonna power level.
Yeah. If I want to level up something, I'll just go to I'll learn fly, I'll go to previous places, and I'll power level there.
Well, and you can also do the swap out technique, like, much later. Use a level 10 against a level 40, and just swap out.
Yeah, or, you know what I could do? What? I could just find the EXP share thing.
That too.
But I need to catch Pokemon to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Well. HP up! Oh, that's permanent, right?
Yeah.
Alright! Here you go, Dragon Guard.
I got TM45. I remember that being useless, but I gotta check what it is.
Morty.
Thunder Wave, okay. Well, could be useful. Potentially useful.
Sand attack, more useful. Oh, that was a wrong wave. Oh, God!
You want a Paris?
A parasite, you mean?
Yeah.
No. Get that fucking thing out of my face. Fuck!
I wonder if you tallied them up, what would be, like, your most said on-stream word? If it would be fuck, or if it would be something more boring, like the.
Laughter. What? Are you thinking about that because I swear a lot?
It came to mind.
you use the Twitch streamer to say fuck the most.
Yeah.
Jack Anderson. Somebody from Twitch calls me like, do you know how many times you said fuck over the last week?
No.
I've counted.
46.
Really?
That honestly seems a bit low. Finish him off, dead mouse. Man, now you're fighting onyxes and shit. God damn it!
Don't worry, you'll get to fighting onyx. I think that one, I think that one hiker in Mount Moon has one.
I just wanna... Oh.
Despite them being a comparatively rare Pokemon, every rock trainer has one.
I'm just waiting for you to may have one bad day and then lose everything.
Then you're gonna strike?
Then I'll catch up.
Yeah?
I still have no idea where I'm going. By the way, how useful was Rage?
Not very, as far as I remember in this game. I think Rage is a Gen 2 move.
Yeah. No, it was Gen 1.
If you say so.
I do say so, because Charmander, at some point in its evolution cycle, learns it.
Oh.
I don't remember when. It's like, it's feeling the Rage! Attack Rose! Next! Boring!
You're weak!
You're just gonna grind the free experience?
Yeah, sure. If it's throwing me low balls like this, I might as well. You're paralyzed, motherfucker! Should've named this Pikachu Frank Castle, because he fires more bullets than the fucking Punisher!
What about John Wick?
I thought of that recently. Like, who do you think would, like, who would win in a fight between Frank Castle and John Wick?
Yeah.
Because they'll inevitably fight. They're basically.
Was Frank Castle the Punisher?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
It's the Punisher.
You said that like the rail tracer delivery. It's the Punisher.
Oh no! If he crits, I'm fucked. Oh, I crit. Good.
Jacuzzi Splot versus the Punisher. Why won't he die?
It's funny, I read, like... fucking... He's got a reputation, like, criminals are like, I don't want to fuck with the Punisher. You serious? Yeah. It's the fucking Punisher. To a point where... Rare Candy, what does that do?
Levels up.
Oh, okay. Who do I give it to? Just anybody?
You can do it every
The choice is obvious.
Was he still far from evolving?
Learns confusion. Finally!
You can fight now!
You can fight now! On to the front lines! Still doesn't know the powders. Okay, scapegoat. I'm lost!
Go left. If you're going deeper, that is.
I want to get out of this fucking
cave. Oh, then you should go up.
The exit is back around that way.
No, the other exit! I want to go out the other side!
Oh, then you're going the right way.
Okay! Don't fucking just lie to me like that,
dude!
You
said you wanted to go out, not that you wanted to go out the other side. You gotta be specific.
Confusion! 1-hit KO!
Critical hit.
Yeah, we're rolling with the big boys now! Hey! Rocket asshole! Look at what I'm doing! TM number one. I hope it's something my Butterfree can use.
It is Mega Punch.
Oh! That's fucking something Charizard can use. Yeah, I can use it!
So can Pikachu!
Oh my god.
Or Steve, the bowler.
Oh, dude. But what do you think would be more useful? Like, Dragon Weed.
It's a normal type. Deals 80 damage. So it's not as, it's about on par with strength, I think.
As far as usefulness?
As far as power, yeah. Which so, I think all three of them can also learn strength, so I, whatever. You'll get
them. Well, that's an HM move.
Yeah.
I feel like I should put it on... No. I'll put it on Steve, because he needs a better move. And I'm gonna train him at some point. I need a rock type. Because they're at least as a tank.
Good evil guy music.
Yeah.
No, I don't need a fucking Weedle.
Alright.
I remember my Weedle.
Yeah. This war has claimed a lot of victims.
I guess I could get a Gakuna and level it into a Beedrill. Again.
Huh. I guess Psychic is effective against...
Poison.
Why? What does Psychics have to do with poison?
I have no idea. There are a lot of type things that just I've never figured out in Pokemon.
Dude, I'm so gonna be able to power level this dude.
Like, for example, why electricity is super effective against water, but not against steel. In fact, it's weak against steel, if I remember right.
It can just absorb it. It's more conductive.
But they're both conductive. Like, the logic of it being super effective
against water... Because water, when it gets electrically charged... Maybe steel's
yeah.
not... Maybe steel's not conductive after all.
Not in the Pokemon-verse. They use water for all their wiring.
Yeah, apparently water is so conductive that it... That a Pokemon being hit by it will just... Get fried by it.
Yeah.
What am I getting attacked by? It's a Zubat. Oh, one of those. Well, I know what to do with it. So, a side effect of getting hit by confusion is that sometimes the opponent will get confused.
Rarely, yes.
That'll be good.
Wow, you are getting real fast with that. It was
alright, fine, fuck it, let's do it!
It was the perfect Pokemon for this cave.
It was the perfect Pokemon against Brock, too. It's just a shame that...
You didn't catch a Caterpie?
It wouldn't have helped! Well, okay, yeah, it would have.
It could have fought for itself.
Yeah. Oh, quick attack!
Honestly, Tackle is still a better move than Poison Sting, so I think it would have been faster than leveling the Weedle.
I guess so. Another rat!
They're what? Everywhere!
I can get the rat.
That gnawing!
Man, there's this movie called The Departed, and it's basically Jack Nicholson ranting about rats.
Yeah? Like it's the whole movie?
Well, most of it, because he's a criminal and he thinks that a cop is in their crew.
Yeah.
Like, doing, like, cop stuff. You're still alive! That's actually kind of impressive. And so he's just like, I gotta get the rat, that gnawing, heaving, fucking rat cunt.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, Jack Nicholson is just, I beat you, yes, is just living it up. It's great. Man. Now I wish I had the rock candy glitch in my arsenal.
The rock candy glitch?
Just item duplication for rock candy.
Oh, the rare candy?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one would be a little broken here.
I take it you're somebody to fight. Yay.
That's the hiker.
You shocked me! Oh, you're just a kid. Okay, wanna fight?
Like, if that glitch was legal, then we just have to both, like, we'd pretty much both be required to use it to level everything in our party up to 100.
Yeah. Oh, rock type. That's adorable. Here. Oh! That's fine, I can take a hit. Level 14, motherfucker!
One more to poison powder.
Or sleep powder?
No, I think it's poison is the first one. Why, you want a sleep powder for catching?
Yeah. That doesn't make it 200%, does it? Just increases it greatly?
No. There's no 100%, except for you might want to switch. Except yeah. for the Master Ball.
Master Ball cloning. So,
good noise.
Greatly fell. That's not good. Wow, shocked again. Good job, guy. You're good guy.
Kids like you shouldn't be here.
So you're just gonna throw Pokeballs at it until... You know what you could do? You could just use sleep powder and then...
I don't have sleep powder.
But if you ever use teleport, then fucked off.
Well, you think I should train a Butterfree to level 15 just for this Abra?
I know that I'm gonna get the Oh, shit! You're... Alright, let's... I'm gonna pour this in your open wound to keep you going.
Ah, hurts so good.
We're gonna get the fuck out of here.
This is edge for you with me grinding Abra. And then I catch one.
Oh, man.
Yay!
Yeah, I got ya. We're just plowing through. Are we almost out yet? Oh god, where the fuck am I? Not that way.
I named him Zelos.
Well, that wasn't what I was gonna name mine, I don't think. Shit, I'm running low on ammo for my confusion.
Take me away, Zelos! You know what I realized today that I want?
What?
I want a custom t-shirt design with, Korin. Like the... From Dragon Ball Korin, the cat.
Uh-huh.
And then next to him is Lena Inverse. You know why?
Why?
Pussy Slayer. Get it?
Of course I do. God damn it. Alright, some trainer fights. What's my, Hey, Butterfree, you tired yet? Slightly! You can probably take this trainer on.
That's the Raticate.
Oh, well, in that case...
With a really hard-hitting physical move. He knows Hyper Fang.
Should've told me this!
Yeah, oh, I can probably take him, you said.
Oh, level 16! Fuck! Oh, fuck!
Dragon Guard?
Shit! Okay, just use Quick Attack. Oh no, this is gonna be close.
Yeah? Your Charmeleon is kinda short on good moves.
Yeah. I'm fine.
Maybe you'll learn Slash at level 20.
We're about to find out! Oh, hey! Level 15!
Poison powder!
Poison powder! Oh, that's okay, I guess. I can abuse that. Are we out of this cave yet? Oh, look! Another Zubat! I wanna get out of this fucking cave! The fuck! Get out!
Still got one more rocket and a super nerd to go.
die. Alright, you know what? Hey, Steve! Watch him die. One hit point. Punch him! Oh, damn it!
Poison! Oh, you just get Steve out there to get the extra experience?
Yeah. That wasn't much. And he's out of confusion ammo, so I'm gonna need to switch him out with Dragon Gun. Fucking hell, look at the state of my party!
Yeah.
The fuck did you do?!
Nothing.
No! Fuck you! What did you do?!
I didn't do nothing. I don't know what you're talking about.
You did something!
You're not paying attention?
No!
Well, you figure it out then.
You fucking serious? You mentioned something about a glitch. I didn't know you were actively pursuing a glitch. What the fuck? What did you do?
Oh, nothing.
Fine, shut up and tell me what you did.
Are you really not familiar with the Mew glitch?
Like, you go to talk to the guy, you go to a random...
You're not.
How did you do...
I'll teach you how to do it when you get to Cerulean, if you really want me to.
You know what? I heard of the Mew glitch, I don't know the exact fucking steps.
Yeah.
By the way, how many Pokemon are you gonna lose trying to get it?
Oh, I got Cooper. I also got Roxoff, he's my tank, if I need him, at level 7.
Yeah, that pound, it took off 2 HP. I am going to be feeling that in the morning.
Alright, I need to cut my losses and head back to the Pokemon Center. I'm running out of ammo.
Yeah.
Like, my Ember is in the single digits now.
Yeah, I went out once.
Right at the Team Rocket guy, too. Okay. I think I have enough.
There's another trainer after him, too.
I trust you guys. And you caught the Mew, of course.
Yeah.
Maybe Ichiru.
Why?
Because it's adorable.
Okay.
Oh, Rattata? And here I was worried! Get back out here!
I was worried about the Mew because I thought if we were being really sticklers and I wouldn't be able to reset, then I had only X amount of Pokeballs to randomly catch that Abra.
If you were telling me what you were doing, I still would have been cool with it.
Yeah, but it was more fun as a surprise.
Yeah, no, it was.
Oh, you just we're not paying attention for the longest time, then you looked over and saw the Mew.
Like...
What?
Like, it came out of nowhere. I guess that's how most Mew encounters go in this universe. It came out of nowhere!
The Pokédex said it's still a mirage!
You caught a mirage! You got the rare Pokémon, you got the rare Pokémon, you got the rarest rare Pokémon.
Yeah.
Level 20, do I get a new move? Nope.
You know, I'll keep Zelos on hand, because teleport would be nice to...
Let me get out of this cave, then I guess we can stop.
Oh, but I gotta fight Misty.
You gotta, or you choose to.
I actually don't know how long we've been going for because of
because the internet just dropped.
And I have until 8, though.
Oh, okay. God damn it! Alright. I have to do this the hard way. Okay, I can't do it the hard way!
My god. Ichiru learned Mega Punch. How would you react if I went through the trouble to get that Mew and it just turned into an HM slave?
Is that what you're gonna do to it?
No, I won't.
Thank god!
But I have in the past.
Why?!
Because it can learn any TM or HM.
Wow, you cruel fuck.
I catch the rarest-
Is that the scientist?
Catch the- yeah. Okay. He has three, I think, like a Grimer and a Magnemite, I don't remember. Grimer and a Koffing and something else.
Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to bail. There's no way I can take him on. Alright. Nope. Escape rope!
Oh, you just lost out on, like, I don't know, 200 bucks?
There goes two. Well, I'm out 200. I'm out 200 yen. Like, there was a story of a guy who was, what was he doing? He was training. He was like.
The guy who ran across the street after a 100 yen coin? That was Ataru's dad.
No, there was a guy who ran a Canadian, like, gamer shop.
Yeah.
And he had, like, a budget bin, like, section.
Yeah.
And the guy was, like, and there was a guy who came in who was, like, going to steal a whole bunch of it. And he caught him. But rather than, like, quit and admit he was wrong, he just grabbed the rest of them, ran out, and just tucked and rolled into a van and drove off. And all the guy, he looked at all the stuff that was stolen, and he thought, well, I'm out $5.
Not
oh, I didn't get this guy before. All
this
right.
Guy.
This girl. Like, they programmed a back sprite for it and anything, and they don't intend for you to use it.
For Mew?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it was event-only Pokemon at the time. They did have events for it in Japan.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! I just realized my mistake!
Oh,
oh goddamn!
You so lucky son of a bitch. And it didn't even hit.
God damn it. Well, it's grass, so damn.
Well, this has been a complete and utter loss. Swap.
Well, he's alive. I just realized I was so ingrained with them using, whatever.
You know why I named my Abrazelos?
Why?
Because the reason I caught him is a secret.
Is it another glitch?
No, I had to use him for the Mew glitch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Makes sense. I'm gonna burn you. Level 20. Like, this is a if you grind, you gotta have something else going on in the background. I feel in modern days. And that's how bad game design is, if anyway.
Well, that's why we've got two screens. See, now you're going through the cave, and I'm grinding. Yeah, you said grinding and multitasking and MapleStory came to mind.
Yeah.
And,
I noticed, like, in the morning, we don't hang out in the mornings because he just likes to, Xelrog just likes to relax.
Well,
you play a lot of MapleStory over Steam.
Yeah, I've been doing that lately. And, two things is that they're doing a Valentine's event.
Oh, really?
If you don't have an in-game spouse, then they call it Blackheart Day.
Oh!
And it's all about summoning, like, monsters that are in love and taking them out, like the bitter single person that you are.
But
I thought that was kind of funny.
Yeah, a bit dark, though. Like, that just... I didn't realize it was Valentine's Day. Fuck.
Yeah.
It's Valentine's Day and you have to deal with kids throwing up. Probably because they're nervous.
Nah, one was legit sick, and the other one probably threw up because the first kid threw up.
Ha ha! So it's just a dumb chain reaction.
Yeah.
That explains why you came home and were just like, Let's play Pokemon!
Like, well, that was in the morning, was when the throw-up happened.
Okay.
And then yesterday, some kid brought a toy gun on the bus, and the school district flips out about that.
Oh, fuck. Not at you, I hope.
Nah. I mean, I had to report him because it's part of my job, but I didn't. I didn't make.
Yeah, you took
feel,
no.
I didn't make the kid feel bad or anything.
You didn't. You took no pleasure in it.
No. Okay, level 10. Mew learn transform.
Is it gonna transform into?
Oh, that's another theory. Is that the Dittos are all the failed attempts to clone Mew? In making Mewtwo.
This is an entire species of failed Pokemon.
Failed Mewtwos, yes. Because they have the same color, similar kind of, same shiny color as well, not just the base color. They have the same, both Ditto and Mew are both Pokemon that have, like, equal stats across the board. And they're both also the only two Pokemon to learn Transform.
Oh, man.
That's kind of, that's a fair
amount
of evidence.
That's
kind of
dark.
Also, the Ditto is only found in the wild in the unknown cave over here, where Mewtwo is. So that's a fair amount of evidence.
That's pretty good. That's a pretty good theory.
Better than the Gyarados Dragonair theory. Oh, and the other thing I encountered in MapleStory, just jumping all over the place.
Yeah.
Was actual challenge!
Oh, really?
Like, most of the game is just, like, watching pretty big numbers appear as swarms and swarms of monsters die horribly.
Yeah.
And that's the whole game.
Yep, you feel like a badass.
There was actually, at some point they added like story mode sections.
Really?
They're like, they have cinematics and shit. And they're like in a separate area of the game. And the final boss of one of them actually is like legitimately challenging. Like imagine bullet hell, but in the form of a platformer.
Oh my god, platform hell.
Platform bullet hell.
Like, that's what we call, not Kaizo difficult, I imagine though.
It's pretty bad.
Oh god. So, we have invented a new genre of gaming. We call it platform hell. Like, fuck me. Like, platform hell. Bullet hell is about precision, so platform hell would also have to be about precision.
Yeah.
Like, making.
I didn't say it was good platform hell. I mean, basically, the strategy is to take a bunch of potions and chug them the entire fight. Pour them down your throat like honey syrup in Paracarry.
Would you ever be interested in playing Super Mario Kaizo at some point?
I could be convinced to, I guess.
Convinced how? How many pies would it take for you to agree to do that?
I don't know. We could figure it out as a potential future stream.
Yeah, I want to see you try to master.
Oh my god, Yachiru, hit!
Don't let your Mew die!
I will not get
pissed off at you if you let Yachiru die.
No, I know exactly how much he can take. He, she, it.
Still doesn't have a gender after all this time.
Nope.
It should.
Most legendaries don't.
Maybe because they're hermaphroditic?
Yeah. Well, they can't lay eggs, most legendaries.
Because they're barren or because they're gods?
A or B.
Or maybe they legendaries are evolved enough that they can't breed with other Pokemon anymore. Because they're too hot.
Not even Ditto.
Yeah. Therefore, if you want to be a Pokemon trainer and
the only way to get a legendary to breed is to attempt to clone it and fail, and then it can breed with anything.
We gotta get the failed clone of fucking
Arceus.
Yeah. Failed clone of apparently they're that world's god.
Maybe that's Mimikyu.
Hey, stop.
I found these fossils, they're both mine.
Okay, nerd.
Nerd!
Okay. That was pretty good. Hey, you tried to disable me, huh?
Ain't no stopping the Butterfree Pain Train!
Pain Train to Butterville. Psych! Psychics reign supreme!
Even though not technically psychic.
You're not hitting me with any kind of move that would be threatening!
It's amazing how long it takes. I don't think Voltorb or Electrode ever learn an electric move in this game, naturally.
Wow, you gotta teach it to him, huh?
Yeah. Oh god, Geodude.
How much trouble did you have with a nerd coming up here?
I mean, not too much.
Trying to learn sleep powder! Oh, fuck yeah, learn sleep powder!
I don't know, Harden's pretty good.
Are you trying to be serious about it? How did I learn Stun Spore?! I could have been using that this entire time?!
I guess that happened at some point. No, I was not serious about Harden at all.
Good. Raise my own defense. Don't need to do that.
Oh, he's got an army of Geodudes against my one Wartortle.
Alright, which one is the one I want?
It'll ask you. It'll say, this is the dome fossil is Kabuto.
Okay.
That's Omanyte.
Helix. Thank you for sharing, scientist dude.
What if you just took both of them and then dodge rolled into a van?
Van appears in a cave, it fucks off. Well, I'm out priceless artifacts. We were talking about like a new meme idea the other day, right?
Well, you were.
I was. It was basically here's an example of how the meme would go. You'd view like a video like that would be titled "We are number one, but Robbie Rotten is interrupted by a noise complaint."
Yeah.
And then like a midway through the video, probably when the other dude is in the cage, the song stops. You hear ding dong. And then you see Robbie Rotten walk to the door, open it, and then just Jimmy from John Wick there, like, "Hi, Robbie. Noise complaint. And then just looks, sees the situation's going on. "You working again?" And so you get Robbie Rotten to say something via sentence mixing, and he goes, "Oh, well, I'll leave you then. Later, Robbie." So it'd be sentence mixing slash just overriding, but the joke is that...
I think you're expecting too much work for this to explode.
Yeah, memes are pretty low effort.
Like, if it was just pasting Robbie Rotten's face over John Wick walking, that'd be...
Yeah, that's what I'm imagining,
but
yeah.
Not also audio mixing.
Some people do really good audio mixing.
Yeah, but not enough people to make it a meme.
I didn't get any Clefairies.
No?
That sucks.
You want to have one in your party?
I get a taking or leaving it. Right now, I'm just interested in getting an Abra so I can...
You never got your Jigglypuff either. Time to go back!
No. I'm out of the cave now. Let me get to the Pokemon Center and then... Oh, are you... Oh, you got poisoned!
Yeah. TM-19. Seismic Toss?
Is that also useful?
Seismic Toss. Nah. That's one of the ones that deals damage equal to your level.
Oh. So it gets stronger.
Take me away, Zelos! Poison is no longer an issue.
So what was this again?
Whirlwind.
Oh, the one that just blows people away.
Yeah. Useless.
Oh my god, do I have to go down?
Into the city. You don't have to go through the grass. That's the patch that has a Sandshrew in it.
You think
you can heal first?
Oh, okay, good. Rights to the
city.
Good. You said down, mate. All right. Yay! I'm here now. Yeah.
I made it, not Nurse Joy. What are these nurses? These are like nurse...
They're just nurses.
Nurse sad.
I imagine they all look the same, or... No, they don't look the same. Just sprites. What do you got to say to me?
Have you heard about Bill?
Bill Nye? The science guy?
Yeah, I've heard about... Bill!
He's got a new show, by the way.
Oh, does he?
Yeah, he's trying to save the world.
Oh, okay.
Trump. Like, not really, but he's
Donald Trump?
Perhaps.
Bill Nye Saves the World.
That's the name of the show.
Yeah.
He collects Pokemon.
Bill Nye?
No.
That's awesome!
Bill Nye collects... Well, I mean...
I wonder what the coolest old dude who plays Pokemon is. Like, there's gotta be some actor like Christopher Lee or Patrick...
Not anymore for Christopher Lee, sadly.
Or, Patrick Stewart, that's what I'm thinking of.
Patrick Stewart played Pokemon.
Some old dude who just plays Pokemon on his 3DS in his free time.
Delightful! That's probably what he says while playing it, too.
Oh, an Abra!
How?
Smashing!
Yeah, this sure is, blue. Hey, guy, you got something for me?
Ice Beam, Earl Grey.
No, I'm good. I speak Italian. Delightful.
Who speaks Italian?
I don't know. I'm just imagining a like delighted old man, just like, oh heavens, this is a quaint little game about shooting aliens.
Germany, I met the cool bald dude. You've been in a Star Wars or something.
Oh, you're talking about Peter Cush. Like the, I'm trying to think, the coolest, like there's a lot of like old people who are in Star Wars. Like Mark Hamill's become the old guy in Star Wars.
Christopher Lee, who played Obi-Wan?
Al Guinness.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I didn't save in quite a while!
No one expects the Joffrey!
Yes, I'm gonna have to. I made a fucking mistake.
Yeah, not prepared.
Oh, level 18! Oh, I'm at level 17. This could possibly work.
I don't know if it knows any flying moves like Wing Attack.
Go to sleep, asshole!
Shame you can't inflict multiple statuses at once. That'd be kind of a dick move.
Yeah.
Put him to sleep and then poison him.
Guess that's why they didn't want that.
Oh, except fuck. Confusion. They can be confused in something else.
Well, I was banking on that, but... Dang it.
It's okay. It's normal type.
He's done? Yeah! God damn it! This is...
Uh-oh!
Okay. Can't believe I didn't save in a while. Fuck it! Alright, Dragon Guard, we're powering through this!
To be fair, it wouldn't really matter.
Well, what if I would have just...
I guess since you didn't see the battle coming, you could have...
Yeah.
Backed out.
But I can't anymore. It's too late for that.
Oh. Take a look at Bill's sweet backyard here.
Just an
go
ocean.
Straight to a back wall.
Oh, no. Psychics are weak to themselves. Oh, no, that won't matter.
They're not weak. He only knows teleport. It's free XP.
Oh, really? This one only knows teleport?
Yes.
Wow! Gary Joffrey, fuck! You're an idiot! Alright. Steve.
So my screen is the soundless sneak peek of what you might eventually see on Jack's version. I'm the teacher.
Yeah, man, Mega Punch works really well.
Yeah, Abra has no physical defense. It's all special.
Yeah, that's good.
Likewise, Machop, Machoke, Machamp have no special.
Level 11 now. Defense curl!
Yeah.
That's not gonna help!
It's like a
Rattata!
Like a less cool version of Harden.
Are you serious, you idiot?
Punch! Yeah, the rat can take him. It'll just have to tail whip six
I
times.
Thought I was worried! He's got a water type, doesn't he?
I don't know.
Oh shit, Hyper Fang.
Yeah, he does have his War Turtle. Shit. Or no, it's still a Squirtle.
I should have leveled up my Pikachu more.
Yeah?
Alright, fine, tackle.
Your Pikachu's got some special, though. It should be fairly okay against its water attacks.
No, I'll catch an Abra, go back to the first part, and then, Squirtle.
You have to load up on Pokeballs if you want to catch an Abra. Alright, uh-huh. You got your Butterfree, I guess.
I got a lot of Pokeballs, man.
Jack squirting all the balls.
Done. And it attacks me. Alright. Do it! Alright.
Tail whip!
I'm gonna have to paralyze you. Sound like machine guns! Oh, fuck!
Probably would have been better just keep attacking.
Still alive! Okay.
You are a lucky son of a bitch.
I'm 3 levels above this. I should be able to take it out with this.
Dragon Guard?
I'm 3 levels above it and it's paralyzed.
Oh no, the Tail Whip could have dealt some damage.
Oh no. That was a crit! And there we go! No losses from that ambush!
Oh, you finished him?
Yeah.
Jack beat Joffrey.
With no casualties. You won already! Hey, guess what? I want Bill and God to show me his rare Pokemon! Oh, you're fighting horsey.
Mega Punch is surprisingly inaccurate.
Surprisingly inaccurate, but surprisingly useful.
Yuchiru is now 16. She's now legal in France.
God damn it. Alright. Up here is the gauntlet, right?
Yeah. That's the only other thing to do, so you, I guess you can start through that.
Or I can catch a Sandshrew.
Yeah,
that's what I'm going to do. Just let me know when you want to stop,
You don't want to save your Pokeballs for when you're sure you have Mew and Abra?
I hate you so much. Alright, so tell me about the Mew glitch.
You're gonna need to get through the gauntlet first. So you're gonna have to get through all 6 of those trainers. After that, you're gonna have to enter a trainer's field of vision while pausing at the same time. And then you're going to use teleport.
Okay, so that's why I need the Abra.
Yes, and the trainer will spot you as you're teleporting away. So you'll be back in Cerulean City, but the game will think you're in a battle. Then you're gonna go up and fight a specific trainer, whose Pokemon's special stat relates to a specific weird value the game uses.
And then you, next random encounter should be the Mew.
Then you teleport, then you go back up the bridge, and then Mew will randomly appear.
Well,
We'll stop when I fight Misty, and hopefully beat her.
Well, and then if I'm in the middle of a battle with this, we'll stop. Hey guys! Go to sleep.
I'm gonna punch this fish to death.
Fish punch. Well, it's a good thing that at the very least you can use sleep powder to just shut down an enemy while you kill him.
It's a good thing they're not using. She doesn't have a seal, or this would be really offensive.
Sometimes they can take a hit while still sleeping.
Yeah. Alright, versus Misty.
Hi, you're a new face.
Trainers who want to turn pro have to have a policy about Pokemon. For shame. Oh, I forget that actress's name, actually.
Not Lisa Ortiz.
Yeah. Swimsuit Misty with actually much more modest figure than in the show.
Yeah. Makes sense. It's got a star you.
Misty was demoted from gym leader to gym leader's little sister.
That's disappointing.
Oh, don't miss, Yachiru. Mega Punch. Mega Punch the shit out of it. Ooh. Can I beat Misty with just Yachiru?
Fucking, you got a Mew! You're playing with a fucking... It's like they're using pop guns and you've got a Magnum!
You might as well use a cannon... try to block a cannonball with paper!
Where was that? I feel like that was a One Piece quote.
No, that was the bird in Yu Yu Hakusho when Yusuke tried to block the lightning attack with his shoes.
Oh yeah, that's right. Might as well use... Burr, 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 burr. Alright, Steve.
Okay.
Use extra your worst. Accuracy. Oh, poisoned.
Oh!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Should you swap out and try to make it back in 29
oh,
steps?
Oh, no! Oh, not Steve!
I did, in fact, beat Misty with just Yachiru. Wow, you're too- How the fuck did you get a Mew?! She just looks at this trainer. You fucking hacker!
You're like, dude, that's so cool! You should probably go to the snooze, you big rich! But the person who trained him, you!
Fuck, you should just go to the Pokemon League now. Fuck me, right?
Yes, I will fuck you, Misty. I didn't mean it that way! Fuck, you got a Mew! Alright!
You've already mastered pussy. Cause it's a cat! Kind of. It's a cat fetus.
Alright, shut up, Lass! I gotta go back and heal my Pokemon!
Oh, right, Bubble Beam is what you get from, Misty.
It's down there. I gotta... I can make it!
Will he make it? He made it. Oh, fainted.
No. Nice try. Alright, I guess we're saving here.
Yeah.
My Pokemon are fighting fit. So, I am still a town behind. Actually, I'm in the same town as you.
Yeah, you just need to finish the bridge. If you're gonna catch Mew, you still have to do that. So you're an Abra grind behind is the big thing.
That's not gonna...
If you really want that Mew... If you want to sacrifice
the Mew, you
gain a big time advantage.
I don't need a Mew just because you got a Mew. I'll just go for missing, no.
Okay.
That'll be my ace in the hole fighting you.
Missing No is faster, or alternatively, you could just leave the trainers that you use for the Mewgrich, the Mewgrich for later, and just not fight them, and then come back when you have an Abra later in the game or something.
I want the Abra because it's teleporting, and if I need to power grind some Pokemon, I can always get that. Go back to before, start them off on some lower level Pokemon, raise them up to higher level Pokemon, and then have my perfect team when you finish the game.
So you're hoping to include a Kadabra or Alakazam in your perfect team?
Yeah, or perhaps even a Ditto.
Yeah, whatever you want to do, man.
Why are you saying it like that?
No, I'm just saying you're totally free. You can include legendaries for all I care. I don't give a shit. Well, obviously.
Yeah, I'll get a Moltres last time.
Well, that's part two. Thanks for watching, guys.
Take care.
We'll see you next time.
See you tomorrow, maybe.
Hopefully.